Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 3, The Midnight Sun Challenge. I'm Landros, and of course we're right back here. Liam's sleeping. Somebody's up. I heard him. I don't know who it is. Okay, Layla. Layla, what do you want to do? You're old, so you do what you gotta do. You don't really want to do anything up here, do you? You want to woohoo with your husband? Why would you want to buy a bunk bed? I'm sorry. Upgrade 10 objects. Alright, you just need one more thing to upgrade. What else is needs to be unbreakable? Hang on. Don't leave me. Okay, there you go. You got a job. Come on up here and make this unbreakable. Misi, you're working. Okay, you've been working all night because you have that potion. Lee, oh, yeah, I had you upgrading, didn't I? All right, that's good. Keep you busy too, buddy. Keep you out of everybody's way. All right, Noah is sleeping. Dayu, you're sleeping. Liam, what were you doing? Changing your appearance? Oh, yeah, do I have to go change something? That's right, because you just aged up. And you're eating. Okay, so you guys are all pretty much in the same shape. All right. I have no idea what kind of things I want to do with you. Gotta get rid of those pink bunny slippers. Oh, you're not going to be able to do this because she's in your way, aren't you? We'll worry about the hair later. We'll get you another mirror. Okay, first things. And I'm going to do this just as quick as we get in here. Let's go in here, and hopefully this will work. And, thank you. Okay, we'll say goodbye to that. All right, yeah, you got a lot of your mom in you. You can just see it all over. Okay, so let's look at your everyday, see what you're messing with. That better not be your everyday. It shouldn't be. It's just taking a while to load. Of course, it's taking a long time to load up all the stuff.
Pretty locked up.
Now, I could go with the stuff that we already have. I like that. I like that jacket. Doesn't make a whole lot of sense for where he is, but, you know, I like it. Let's see. You're on an island, supposedly. I could move you guys back to the original island. I really could. And I'm half tempted to, because it wouldn't actually interfere with anything. It's not like we have any interactions with the town. So I'm half tempted to do that. I don't know. I wouldn't mind it. Let's see. Thinking about it. I'm still thinking about it. Maybe by the next episode. All right, this is ridiculous. I can't find what I want. There's got to be something in Island Paradise that's decent. All right, what about this? Actually, I kind of like that on you, but then again... All right, let's go with that. Okay, you're going to be an interesting-looking guy. The whole group. Let's see, which one goes with that? I forgot. That looks hideous. Don't you have just some plain ones? You got these. Those boots. I gotta get rid of the boots. I'm sorry. The boots are killing me. I hate when I got them in, but that's okay for right now. Just get you through something. Could make you go barefoot. You're on the beach. You know, you could. I like both items, but I don't like them together. So that's why I'm just kind of like, eh. See, I like this. That's something different. I'm not sure I like them, though. These, and then how about we go with... Oh, okay. It's going to be really fun trying to go through Creative Sim with this. This is why I hate doing it. I hate it with a passion. I don't do it very often. I'm like, whatever you wear is whatever you wear. But yeah, I hate it. I hate choosing what they want. I know some people love Creative Sim. That's their favorite part. I hate it. I really hate it.
Whoa.
Okay, I don't like that either. I was just thinking maybe some like a plain white shirt or something. Just something. No. All right, what do you have in outfits that can actually do something different? Because I'm doing hideous tonight. I'm not really feeling that. I don't feel good, so I don't really feel like doing this. Not playing a game. I don't feel like dressing you. I hate doing this part. It's my least favorite of everything. All right, I put you in a hot dog costume, then I could just be happy with that. All right. Not a single decent shirt that I like in this whole thing. What about this? Oh, come on, load. I like that, just don't like the shorts that go with it. Why don't we go with different shorts then? This would probably go better with those other shorts. That I can live with, even though it's, you know, it's fine. It'll work. So it... It's what you got for every day. Formal, we're never going to see you in it, so it doesn't really matter to me, but I am going to give you a suit just so that you can actually say you got a suit and give you a decent pair of shoes. Let's see, where are the shoes? Those are okay. They look great. They'll look better in the game. Sleepwear, as long
Sash
as we get rid of
Joel.
those shoes, everything else, I could care less what you're wearing. Okay. It's hot. It's a beach. If it were me, it'd be as little clothing as possible. Let's see, athletic.
Mardoonsa.
Oh, that's terrible. It's just all kinds of wrong. All right, let's get you out of this. First thing, shoes. You want something just basic and plain, just some plain tennis shoes. Let's get you some shorts. Those are end of the future. I don't really like the end of the future ones. I mean, I do, but not for this, not for these guys. That's too plain. I want something with a little bit more color. All right, that's all right. I'm not crazy about that shirt, but you know, there's got to be others. If not, I can just go without the shirt. It'll be easy too. Do I ever wear this one? Okay. What about these shirts? I never wear those. That's why. Here's where I don't know, the little tank tops would actually work, wouldn't they? All right, we're gonna do that. That'll work. White goes with everything. You can't beat it.
So
Okay, killing this. Not a good thing. That's fine. I could keep those shorts. I could. They're not my favorite, but they're not the worst. I like those, but I like them when they're in the regular color. Right now, it's all washed out, so I'm gonna leave those on you for now. And we'll see what outerwear is, which we will never see you in.
Yipso.
So, you know what? What you're wearing is fine with me. We'll never actually see it, or we shouldn't see it. Okay, you're good to go. And let's go get that face or that hair taken care of on the face. I don't care. Let's see. We need, since she's in the way, we need to go find another mirror. And here's one right there. Go change your appearance, and let's see what we can come up with. Get you into something better. Missy. You making stuff up here for us? All right, that's good. I need you working on other things, but you're okay for now. When you get done, I thought, yeah, I do have a shower up here, don't I? But I've got you scheduled for other stuff. All right, buddy, let's see what you're gonna look like.
Mardoonsa.
Man, okay. Those eyebrows are killing me. Let's see. Now I've got Brandon's original hair. Oh, that just looks terrible. That just looks awful on you. That hair has never looked bad on anybody except you. All right, this is kind of a version of it. Not really. It's all custom content. All right, something about that. The more hair you have, the better you look, actually. All right, this is that late night flyaway hair. That's too much. That's way too much. Okay, we could go base game. I could. I'm not going to. Yikes. You could go with your dad's hair. That's terrible. Go with this hair. Oh, man. So far, I'm not liking your looks, buddy. You're not showing me that you're. Well, that's. All right. I guess I can work with it. There's another one that's very similar to this that I like a little bit better, I think. Let's see if I can find it. If I can, if not, I'm just gonna go with it. I don't really care. Oh wait, this one too? No. No. Let's go back to what we had. Think that's gonna be it for you. So let's just change the eyebrows, see if that helps us out a little bit. Ooh, no. How about this one? There we go. And all right. You okay? All
Sash.
right. This line of my family is not that attractive, I'll be honest with you. I hate that for him because I really was hoping he'd turn out better, but Lee and Missy did not actually have the best combination of genes. It's okay. This poor guy. All right, who were you playing down here? You're in the way of everybody, you know. You ought to actually get over here. Why don't you go play video games? You can play with that little thing all you want, but right now, just mess with something else. All right, Brandon, you're sleeping. Layla, You're fine. Everybody else seems to be okay. Dayu, what do you want to do? You want to eat. Let's get you to eat. Leftovers are good. And your husband's gonna be pretty hungry too when he gets up, so hopefully there's still food left. If not, I'm sure. Hey, Lee, you're aging up today. Welcome to the club. All right, so hopefully we'll have food left over for Lee. No, for Noah when he gets up. Macy, think I've got you doing everything but taking a shower, which is pretty bad, because you do look like you smell pretty rough. As far as your inventory, we got money bags. Oh, we got money. Now, who's doing the, Layla was doing that, wasn't she? Oh, Lee's doing it now. All right, so I think he was harvesting, that's why. It's all right. Lee, I've got something better for you to do. After you finish doing this, which is going to take you a while, I'm going to get you upstairs, and I want you working on this. I think you've maxed it, didn't you? I think I look at this every time, and I'm like, yeah, you've maxed it. All right, so you're fine. All right, buddy. You ready to go? Yeah, he's fine. All right, you want to upgrade something? You want to upgrade the all-in-one? What do you want to make it do? Be self-cleaning? No, I don't really want self-cleaning because, you know, I'd rather it be unbreakable. Play a game with Dayu. You guys can play chess. Buy a costume chest. All right, where's your kid? Where's his room, actually? Okay, let's go ahead and buy him a costume chest. Now, in the real world, would you actually have that? No, not on an island. But here, we can do whatever you want him to do. Costume chest is not these. It is that one. Zero. There's only the one, I guess. Okay, and that came with generations. All right, so we got your costume chest. Let me bring this kid down here. He can get to go play. Could turn him into a princess. I don't think so. Let's go be a Tyrannosaurus Rex. Let's go be the red roaring T-Rex. Go ahead and do that. You. Where are you at? Oh, you're upstairs. Okay, why don't you come on up here and eat something too? Dayu, I'd rather you cook something so you can actually have food for the family. Let's make more waffles. Noah, you have nothing else to do you? Become friends with Lee and play a game with Dayu. Don't you go ahead and, oh, you're gonna play this anyway. Great minds think alike. Okay, Brandon, you're finally getting up. Go ahead and do this. Take care of your needs. Take a shower. We'll get you downstairs and have you eat something. Okay, little kid, are you down here doing this? There you go. All right, was that worth 600 simoleons? It better be. So you better enjoy it. Get $600 worth of that. So go ahead and play pretend. There you go. See, I always forget that I have this, and that's why when I'm playing around with my kids, I don't ever have them doing this stuff, and I should. For some reason, I just don't even mess with it. Play in a costume. That's what he's doing. There you go. Gonna be a vocal legend. Good luck. Good luck with that. It's not gonna happen. All right, you're working, you're playing. He's still working. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Okay, you smell. You really smell bad. I can almost smell you from here. Buy a hot tub. Where are you gonna put it? I don't have a clue. I wouldn't mind having a hot tub, but I don't know where we do what we could do to get it. All right, Brandon, I'm following you because just like the angel of death, one of us gonna be around you today. Probably us. Probably you'll probably make it through another episode just because I've never seen anything like it. All right, Dayu, good for you. Why don't you go ahead and do this? Why don't you go down and play? Why don't you join? I don't think this will count as your game, but we'll let it try. Who threw the trash on the floor? Well, they ought to come pick it up. They're gonna make me pick it up, aren't they? Nope, Brandon. You get to go clean up, buddy. Whoa, 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 Noah. No. All right, we'll stay down here then. Why don't you do this? Why don't you play chess with your wife? Dayu, don't even mess with that, because he's not wanting to do that anymore. Now he's going to go up and do it. Okay. Lee, you're going to actually work on martial arts, which is good. I hope these things will actually grow. I don't know if they will. I just kind of get this feeling that they're never going to do anything. And it's possible. I mean, there's no guarantee that they're going to go. They are spread out for the most part. Alright, fine. Wherever you can go, just go. Oh! I don't know what I just did with it. Oh, there it is. I was like, it just disappeared on me. Alright, so that should take care of the game thing for you guys. At least I hope it would. Oh, you want to go fishing? Alright, we'll go fishing. What do you want to do? Nothing. Everybody wants a hot tub. You want a tattoo? I could get the tattoo applier thing. We got plenty of money for it. It'll just keep resetting your ages, which I wouldn't like. Sculpt something worth at least 1,000. All right. Yeah, you want a tattoo? Good luck. Master handiness. Do you have a multi-tap? No. You're probably doing in the chest. What are you doing? Oh. Oh, who are you insulting? All right. You're already starting to be a jerk, aren't you? You're going to go meditate? You know what you ought to do? Come on down here with your dad. And I want you to go ahead and start practicing this. Let's have you start learning something. Oh, wait. Use the bathroom first. Get yourself cleaned up or actually ready. Lee, you already found two things. Good for you. Whoa. See, I see it now. It popped up. This way, it's gone. Here, missing. So I guess I should just sell it out because we can't take it to a consignment store. 41,000. Hey, would have been worth a lot more if we took it somewhere else. Oh well. Now, Misi, I think I have you working on this thing. And then I think we were going to do the potions because you got to get that for your lifetime wish. You're not far. You've got to do 50 of these. 45 more. Well, we can do that. Oh, wait, you got more money bags. You're just dripping money today, aren't you? All right. Okay, look at you. I'm just going to leave. I'm going to leave you two alone. Because both of you are actually on borrowed time. Neither one of you could actually be here at the end of the episode. I don't know. I've never seen two of them go in the same episode, ever. Or at the same time. Same day, I should say. It would be an interesting first. All right, so you guys are busy down here. I got four of them here. What about you, buddy? You still playing? Oh, you are just like going to town on this. Let's get you to come over here and use the all-in-one real quick, and then you can transform into an astronaut. Let's do Pulsar Purple, and we'll do something different with you. Yeah, I could have you learning stuff. I could have you doing all kinds of things. I'm not. I'm going to let you do exactly what you want to do. Which is nothing. You're just absolutely nothing. But yeah, I like the little costumes. It's cute. So like I said, if you don't have generations, you won't have that option. Well, if you don't like it, clean it. Otherwise, just keep your mouth shut. So anyway, it is kind of nice. All right, so now you can play around or play pretend. All right, so play pretend as your astronaut. I want to see what you do. Oh, you're doing the moonwalk. I gotcha. Well, not the moonwalk, but you're doing a different moonwalk. All right, so you have fun. Did The Sims 3 stop working? Oh, it scared me. It scared me. It did. All right, so... All right, what's going on with you? React to an upgraded object? Weren't you going to play with... Oh, you played that game with your wife. She's already done. All right, well... Go ahead and react. I don't care what you do. Brandon, what are you... Oh, you're all going to go up and react to this object? Okay, fine. All right, at least Liam is getting a little bit further ahead in martial arts. Yeah, these are people in the town. I don't care about them. You guys can have your own fun in town. I don't care. Okay. Yeah, I thought about putting in the tubes from Into the Future, but then I thought, it doesn't fit the theme of this house. It really doesn't. Not that everything in the house fits the theme, but It's more this tiki beach theme, and I just thought the tubes were going to be a little bit too far out, so that's why I just said, "Nah, I'm not going to actually mess with that. I'm going to just leave it as is, and it can just stay just like it is." All right, Misi, please tell me you're going to make three of these so we can actually use them. We don't have to, but we could. Now there was something else. Oh, did we get the bees? Did I buy the bees? I don't think I did. I don't think I did at all. I'd be surprised. Did anybody pay the bills? No, we don't have any bills. All right, so if I had bees, they would have probably been upstairs, wouldn't they? Brandon, when all else fails, you know he's gonna go dancing. That's fine with me. Dance all you want to, buddy. You and die, you both. Noah's like, I married an idiot, but I also come from idiots. All right, so how many did you make? No telling, but you're gonna make some more. All right, let's see what you did. Let's see. Lee just found. Okay, Lee. Oh, she only got one. Lee, don't leave, don't leave, don't leave. I know you're leaving. All right, well, we're gonna have you come back over here in just a minute. Collect all these. Chances are you did not find Tiberium, but that's all right. You don't have to. We got plenty. All right, don't hit it like that. Okay, so I could have him cut some gems. We'll see if he can cut them. See what we can get done. Everybody in the house is gonna be mad at him. Not like it's anything different. All right, you still playing? See, I can just do this. You occupy yourself for hours. Can teenagers use it? No. Okay, too bad. All right, let's see. We want more of these potions. All right.
Happy
Misi
Norgle
just didn't. Oh, you couldn't even make one? Way to go, Misi. Liam's up to level two. All right. Hang on, Lee. Let's see what you found. Uncut ruby. I missed one of them. Amethyst. Diamond. All right. Okay, nothing big. Go heart shape. All right, so he'll work on this for a little bit, which will be bothering me for a while. It'll make everybody upset, but at least they're not trying to sleep, so that's good. Dayu, oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Hang on, drama is happening. I gotta see this. All right. Oh, this has got to be fun. Oh, would you please stop? Apparently, something's going on with Dayu and her mother. I didn't know they hated each other. I really didn't. All right, so at least they're actually getting a little bit further ahead. I'm not going to stop them. Okay. Somebody's going to give you a massage. I don't know who I'd trust in this house. What are you picking them up for? Why don't you do this? Alright, Brandon. Talk to him and use the composter, and then you can go back to dancing. I'll let you do that all you want. Okay. Some of this I should probably save for the next trip. I'm not really worried about it. Sorry. Alright, so yeah, this is all the people in the town, which is why I hate that we have people in the town. That was one of my reasons of thinking about moving back to the island so I wouldn't have to deal with all this. It's a possibility. It's just a thought at this point. I haven't really decided. Cool painting. Who did that? No telling. I don't know, but I'm going to take it downstairs. Let's see. She's about to throw up. Typical. Alright, come down here. Do we have an empty wall? Please tell me I have something empty. No. Okay, fine. Alright, fine. You. Heart shape. And I just lost the painting. Alright, so we'll just have to do. Can I put it anywhere upstairs, maybe? That's the only bad thing about this place. Oh, wait. I thought it went there. Oh, it did. Are you serious? It'll fit there? No. Alright, fine. It fits. Not gonna mess with it. I'm not gonna lie. Not gonna mess with it. Let's just see if it'll actually work when they come in there to use the bathroom, though. Which she needs to use it. So let's go ahead and have her go take a quick shower. See if there's any issues here. Alright, people in the town, leave us alone. She made three of them last time. Okay, Liam, you got a new belt? At least you got something out of it. Oh, he's not using it anymore. Talk to Lee. Meet somebody new. Good luck. Spar with somebody. That you could do. This I can't. Listen to an insult? I don't think so. Why don't you guys just chat? Ask him about his day. Be nice. Be a decent person for once. There you go. Brandon. See, they don't even like each other very well. Ooh, not at all. Well, a little bit, but... Yeah, we could work on that if we wanted to. I'm not too concerned. I was just going to give a trivia challenge. There's just too many people to keep track of. Some of you people got to go. That's just it. All right, little kid, where are you at? Are you still playing? No, he's hungry. Good. I'm glad you took care of yourself because I forgot all about you. I'm not lying. I did. I forgot you were downstairs playing. All right, Misi. Glad you put yourself in front of his needs. I'm so glad that watching TV or playing games is more important. And watch the TV. What are you guys going to do? Trivia challenge? Okay, that's fine. Nope, I guess not. Alright, somebody's playing games. I think it's Brandon. Yeah. He does use this place, which it surprises me that he does. I'm glad he does, but... listen to complaint. Alright. Layla, I have no idea what you're going to go try to clean up, but really that's not what I want you to do. I want you to sculpt something worth 100. So let's go over here and sculpt something out of ice. Uh-oh. I heard somebody. Alright. I have no idea what he needs to do. Hug her. You could try. Uh-oh. Oh, it's your birthday. I was going to say, something's bad. Something bad's about to happen. All right, so we got a birthday coming up. All right, Lee. And I think you're just going to become an adult. So that's... You're not going to change anything. You're not going to look any different. At least that's what I thought. Let's see. Yep, you're about to be an adult. About time. I had no idea you were still a young adult. And there we go. Okay. Yep. Midlife crisis, please. Anything? Oh, yeah. Of course there is. All right, so we got another one of these things that grew. Oh, wait. Oh. I knew it was coming. I knew it was coming. Alright guys, you've been waiting forever. When's he gonna go? Well, episode 62, Brandon finally gave up the ghost, literally. So, oh man. Almost made it a full calendar year with this LP with the same character. Didn't quite cut it. I was trying. Oh, poor Brandon. Well, and I just made the statement that somebody had to go. I didn't really mean it, but... Brandon, you had a long life, you did a lot, and it's sad to see you go. Aww. I'm depressed, I really am. It's like, that is like the end of a major part of this LP right there. Oh, poor Brandon. Well... Like I said, he did live a very, very long time, so there's nothing that I can say. Oh, man, that's awful. Okay, now 2 days of these guys doing this, and before you know it, it'll be her turn. Mock his appearance. Nothing like a little bit of mourning to actually get you to start insulting people. All right, let's see, Brandon. There's nowhere I can put you out. Look at him. That's fine. Be complimented now. All right, fine. I don't get you people. You're all crazy. You're all insane. All right, Brandon. If I try to move you up outside, I don't think I can put you outside because there's no room. So we'll take you upstairs to your room. And I can't put you up there, can I? I think I'm gonna put you. There you go. All right, so there we are. So that counts. I wonder if I could go up even further. Can I put you up here? Yes, I can. Who are you? I have no idea which one's which. All right, so I think that is. This is Brandon, and that's Misi. Here's what we're gonna do. Hang on. Sorry, guys. Let me turn the lights on so I can see. Oh man, that's not gonna work. Oh, I must have done a cheat. That's what I did. I did a cheat to get that on. Oh, okay. Well, all right, fine. Tell you what, we'll just do it on the back side. That'll be the back one. Slip you around. Well, I hate to put them up here, then they can't come up and mourn. So that doesn't make sense. All right, so I think we'll just take it back over here, where they can at least come up and see Brandon. Or see what's remaining here. So he at least got his lifetime wish done. We did good by him for that. I hate it. I hated that he was gone. I knew it was coming, but still. You never really are expecting it in any of the episodes, so. All right, Layla, don't get too comfortable. You're at 93 days, so you won't make it as long as he did. But then again, you might. In fact, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to send her upstairs. I'm going to let her go upstairs and just mourn for her husband a little bit before she goes to bed. Go ahead and mourn him real quick. Here lies Brandon Shepherd, always loved. That's fine. We can leave that for now. Come up and mourn your husband. You're probably hungry. Yeah, you are, but, you know. Well, go up here. You can't do it from down there. Are you mourning from downstairs? Oh no, you're not. You're stuck in traffic. All right, what about you? Humiliated? Of course you're humiliated. You're Lee. You're always going to be humiliated. Everybody's going to treat you like absolute dirt just because. Even when I see him in World Adventures now when I play, I just still look at him and laugh. Oh, poor thing. I know, poor Brandon. It's okay, it's okay. Well, we tried. We tried to keep him for a while. All right, go ahead and go on to bed. That's so sad. Well, but he made it a long time, really. He did, so that's fine. Now, Misi, are you a full-fledged adult? I think you are, because you're actually getting, you're getting up there towards elder stage yourself. You're about 2 weeks away. Man, Brandon did live pretty long, didn't he? Or either he had kids young. Do you need to go? Oh, no, you're fine. You're going to be up all night, aren't you? You're going to be up for quite some time. At least 2 more hours till you even start about. Or no. I have no idea what that is. All right. Noah, did Dayu come up here to go to bed? Who is that? Donald. Donald's like, I'm going to sleep here. Oh, he's waiting on a bedtime story. Okay, well, that's fine. Lee, you should have eaten something. Liam, you're downstairs. Donald, you really need to go downstairs and go to your own bed. I hate to do that to you. I really do. But she needs her own bed. You're not really that tired, are you? It's like, no, not really. Well, I'll let you do whatever you feel like you want to do, which looks like sleeping is what you want. That's so sad. I was going to click on Brandon. He's gone. I can't do that. All right, well, Layla, be ready, because your days are coming too. So, I don't know which day it'll be, but you're coming. It's just. Oh, you're not even friends with your daughter? How come this doesn't surprise me in the slightest? I wonder if he'll come back. He won't come back tonight. He'll probably come back tomorrow. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Oh, bladder. Okay. Well, let's do this first. Do this first and then go to bed. You. Poor guy, you're hungry. Why didn't you eat? Because you didn't think. All right, let's get you to come on up here. Eat something first. And then I'll let you come on back to bed. Move. Move so I can get you out of the red. Or dark orange, whatever color that really is. Not sure what it is. All right, we'll get you to come. Oh, I know. It's not good, is it? It's not fair. Okay. Now, I saw up here, these things are ready now. So we could actually, they are growing. I was surprised. Like, how come they're not growing? They are. So 34.5, that's not very expensive. Or not as good as it could be. You, oh gosh, what just happened? I just got flipped up there for something. I thought it was her. Sorry, my cat. The cat jumped on the keyboard and I didn't realize she was sitting on the edge. Okay, sorry. Alright, so I am in control of this thing. Whether the cat agrees or not, I am. Okay, was that only 28? 35. Alright, so what did I see? Alright, come on. Stay away from the keyboard. You're going to mess me up. Probably already did. Alright, so you're fine. You're hungry. I'm trying to get you fed, and you're taking your time. Alright, Misi, you know what? Why don't you go ahead, since everybody's in, go ahead and make some waffles, and then go ahead and make some pancakes, and at least have some food for everybody when they wake up. Nobody's really going to be in the mood to do anything. It's just a sad, sad day. Oh, somebody just go shoot the bird. That bird is driving me nuts already. Can't do anything with it. Okay, are you done? I'll look at you, decent guy. He's just going to clean up. Well, everybody's back in green, which is surprising whenever you have a death in the family. They all usually go back to, like, yellow or orange quickly. Let's see, what do you want to do? Move? Good luck. You're not moving. You're stuck here till you die. Yeah, I wish I could buy a treehouse. There's nowhere to put it. Woohoo would die you. You can woohoo. Okay, really, stop singing. It's just never a good thing for you. It never comes off well. Alright, go ahead. And I'll put these away so we actually have them for later. Alright. And what's upsetting you now? Oh, you need the bathroom. Well, I'll tell you what, when you get downstairs, before you go to bed, let's use that bathroom and then go to bed. Okay. You're good. Everybody else is actually in good shape except for, well, he could be in better shape. But, you know, that's fine. When you get up, which you should not be sleeping too long, we'll get you to come on downstairs and eat something as well. Finish up the regular waffles first. Bento-te. That's just sad. It really is. Just when you're about to start sculpting and then it just ends. Poor guy. Let's see, is this picture already in there? Come on, show us his ghost picture. Ah, Brandon. Alright, well, that's okay. You're just the first of five, so we gotta get down to the end. We'll get there. She's finally starting to get tired, but she wants to meditate. If you'll finish cooking, I will let you meditate. I promise. I could have you listening. Oh, you don't have a multi-tab. Did I get rid of all of them? No. Oh, that's right. I only have one multi-tab that they're supposed to share. Okay, so that's why. So it's one multi-tab for each of the heirs. All right. Ow! I forgot. I'm not going to lie. I forgot completely. That's fine. We learned. All right. I know. And like I said, we'll get just to the end of the 2 days. We'll finish it. Maybe have a couple hours with no morning. And then Layla's going to go. And it'll be the same thing. You could have picked a better place. But if you want to meditate there, meditate there. You're coming down already. That's good. I heard him. What are you guys doing? Hold hands? Ooh, okay. Bip! Bip's a toy! All right, well, why don't you guys do that then? He actually wanted to woohoo with you too, didn't he? So, yeah, there's my timer right now. So we're going to go ahead and let you guys hold hands since that's what you wanted to start with. And then I'll work on the rest. Turn around. Turn around. Okay, do your dip kiss. And then do your hug. Oh, actually, give your flowers. You got plenty of money. Let's see. Let's do your flirtatious joke. Yeah, this is like you're really in the mood to do all this, aren't you? So, not really. Go ahead and do your embrace. Let's see. Gaze into eyes. Why not? I'm just trying to get to irresistible. If we can get there, we can. There we go. All right, so now you can go ahead and woohoo. I have no idea where you're going to go. Probably the bed. And there's nowhere to do it up here, so too bad. All right, you guys go ahead and find a spot. Be good. And hopefully Lee doesn't come over and mess it up. Well, it was a horrible day yesterday, so Brandon died on a Wednesday. He died on hump day. All right, that's not good. Unknown uncommon seed. I don't really want it. It can disappear on me. All right, where are you guys going to go? I'm just curious where you're going to find it. You'll find a place. More than likely, it'll be their bed. It could be the shower. I don't know. Yeah, it's going to be kind of odd. It is already kind of weird to not having Brandon around here. Because like I said, I mean, I started this LP almost a year ago. It's kind of funny. Where in the world are you guys going to woohoo? I really don't have a clue. You passed your bedroom. You've now passed the major bathroom. Oh, Lord have mercy. Are you going to this bathroom? Yeah, it looks like the shower. Okay, that's fine. Lee, when you finish eating, I don't want to mess you up yet. So, all right, you guys go ahead. Go ahead. I don't care about any of that. If he'll eat, I can't get him to eat anything. All right, Lee, if you don't start eating soon, I'm just not going to mess with you. I'm going to go ahead and stop you. All right, you are fine. Do you know martial arts? You do, don't you? How much do you know of martial arts? Not much, actually. Not much at all. I'm going to have you go ahead and practice here, because he's going to work on this. Yep. I don't know why, just for the fun of it. Let's see, what did you want to... You don't really need to do anything. You could go entertain your kid. Actually, your kid needs to eat. Misi, meditating still. Why don't we go ahead, get you out of here. I'm going to have you come upstairs and go mourn for your dad. Go ahead and go up here, do this real quick. That way... Was that Lee, of all people? The guy hated you, Lee. He didn't like you at all. And you're going to mourn him. That's just too funny. And now what's he going to go to? Check out wrinkles. Yeah, you change really quickly. All right, your son needs to come up here and eat something. Actually, it's not your son. It's somebody else's son. But go ahead and eat that. Oh, wow, you made special pancakes, didn't you? Free vacation. No, you're not going. You're going to be going on a vacation of your own pretty soon, so don't worry about it. All right, Lee, are you... Oh, wait, Lee, you're supposed to be downstairs doing this. He's a jerk. He doesn't listen to me either. Get down here and work. Get down here. Are you telling me you're sore and you can't do this? Probably so. Probably so. Misi, you can now teleport. No, you can't, because you're not doing this anymore. All right, well... You're going to relax? Yeah. Okay, you go ahead and relax. Is your husband coming down here to do this? Supposedly. I wonder if Misi knows martial arts. I don't think she knows much, does she? Or maybe she mastered it. I think she mastered it. Yeah. All right, so why don't you do this? Why don't you hang out? Your son is going to come up here. He wants to learn from you. So you guys can spar together. At least take care of your grief. Your mourning. Alright, go ahead and do this. That spar? Yes. You won't get to do that many times, but... Alright, Layla did her thing. Alright, go ahead and sell this thing real quick. For 1,233. Fantastic. Might as well keep you busy. Oh, you're stir crazy? Well, you know what? Why don't you go out here and go swim in the ocean for a little bit. Go snorkel for a little while. And do we have... Okay, good. Ooh. That was nice and attractive. All right, Misi, is he coming up here yet? No. Taiyu, what are you doing? All right, fine. All you people are crazy. Liam got out on the wrong side of the bed. Well, that happens. It happens to all of us. You're working. You guys are doing what you need to do. This little kid, going to eat. And then I'm going to send him back down to play so I can forget about him. So you go on down here, transform. I swear I want to make him a princess. I really do. Just to be mean. I swear, you can't. We got it. We're just going to have to stick around and wait to see. I just want to see if I can make him a princess. All right, Layla, I'm just doing this till you get finished with the stir crazy thing. I'm trying to really mess with your grandson. I hate it. I'm sorry. Brandon, poor guy. He's looking down going... Don't mess with my grandson. That's all right, Lee. You didn't find anything good yet? Oh, wait, we got one of these to grow. That's good. Let's see if we can sell it, make some money. Well, not a whole lot, but, well, I mean, yeah, it is. Yeah, this LP you never have to worry about too much. They need to actually continue finding some of those, but we can always clone them if we really wanted to, because we still have a lot. Speaking of which, who got all his stuff? Did he leave? Oh, Layla got it. See, all he had was the multi-tab. Okay, I gotcha. And she got the bills? Layla. Oh, the bills I couldn't get rid of. For some reason, that they would not go away. I hate that. Where's the... Here it is. Go pay the bills. And then get the mail when you get done. You should be okay with that now. Did you guys ever do this? No. Alright, fine. Do whatever you want to do. I don't really care. I was going to let you guys do this. You can't spar anywhere, so it's not going to help. It's too bad. I know, it's sad. Alright, you come on home. I want to make sure you pay the bills. And I want to go see this little kid. Alright, little kid. Let's see you turn... What's his name? Donald? Alright, Donald. I'm sorry, Donald. I have to do it. Play prince. Play pretend there is a princess. It's your grief. It's your grief. All right, fine. I can't do it too long, can I? Poor thing. I am so mean. All right, be a prince. Oh, Lord. The walk and everything. Okay, this game has just taken a really crazy turn. I'm sorry, guys. We're going to be the Knightly Gray. Go ahead and change. Okay, I might have nightmares tonight of just, you know, this little kid. It's the same thing as my little Perfect Genetics one where it was shrunk down on the body. It just doesn't look right. I mean, there's nothing wrong with it, but still, it's just crazy. All right, Donald, there you go. He's a poor little kid. Go play pretend. That's funny. See, I like that. See, that walk works for you. I can deal with that. Look at you. Where'd you get that? You just pulled it right out, didn't you? Go slay the dragons. You play all day long. I don't really care. You guys are funny. All right, you're playing. Actually, you're watching TV. You could be doing other things. Let's get you to eat something real quick before you actually starve to death. Layla, you're going to go up there and sit. 94 days. You're fine. Well, nobody's going to give you a seat. That's the sad thing. Everybody's going to take your seats. Wow, you found some stuff. Good. All right, let's go ahead and collect. Let's see what you come up with. All right, poor guy. Are you beat? Why don't you go ahead and take a shower? Let's see, clean it first, then take a shower. Wait, do you have to pee? Nope. There you go. Change again. All right, so there we go. And Lee? You're going to be doing this a while, aren't you? More than likely. I want these two to actually grow up so I can just get rid of them. It'd be kind of nice to get that out of here. and then have some of this stuff cleaned up. All right, you're done. There's four things for you to pick up. Let me see what you got, and then I'll let you cut them. Ooh. You gotta have something in there to cut. And let's see, what did you get? Didn't even look. You got amethyst, smoky quartz. Lee, Noah, you're gonna be repairing something. Oh wait, that's not you. That's you. Alright. Oh, it's this thing? Alright. Look at you. Look at you. Okay, well, can you fix this? Go ahead and try. Probably gonna electrocute yourself just because you don't have any skill in this. And you're standing in water. So I know you are. I won't kill you, but I will let you get electrocuted just to teach you a lesson. So we're gonna go change you real quick. Because you know it's coming. Nerky. What are you doing? Enthused about exercise. Alright, well, let's just wait and see if Liam can get this thing done. Yeah, I know. Whoa, what's going on here? Oh, never mind. Cheer him up. Alright, well, he should be cheering you up. If he's a decent human being, he would. But he's not. He's not. Poorly. Alright. Try to go up there and sit. Looks like this kid just might make it. I don't know. Normally they wait till the very end. Then they get electrocuted. Standing in water. This is not good. It's just a matter of time. If he does do it, I'll be impressed. I really will, but I kind of think it's just going to wait till the end. Well, look at him go. Alright, good for you, buddy. So you actually did just fine. We could take Snuggles out, Donald, if you really want to, but I don't want to. I don't want to mess with an imaginary friend. We got enough people to deal with in this house. So I think I'm going to say no. But I do want you to go use this thing in just a minute. And then you can play pretend all you want. Wait, you got to transform into... Let's do a Tyrannosaurus Rex. And you can do the Gargantuan Green. Yeah, I know. It's sad. It's awful. Who's screaming at me now? I don't know. I have no idea what you wanted to go do. Asked to be trained? Okay, well, you can do that if you want to. At least they're finding this and they're actually using these things. For the longest time, they never touched them. I just put them out there for decoration, but they are doing something with them, so that's good. Alright, well, everybody needs to cool down, don't they? Probably all of them do. Yeah, I can't do that. I wish you could. Can't do that. Can't do any of that. It would be good. There's nothing here I can work on. We can't do the water balloon fight. Well, you can go swimming. Yeah, you can go do that. You cool down. You can't do that. You can talk to her. Alright, you wanted to upgrade something. Oh, you and Master Handiness. Oh, I didn't use his points, did I? I didn't use her points either. I should, but it's not like we really need a whole lot. I don't really care. They can actually do whatever they want. We've got plenty of money, and they've got everything they need. So it's not like they really need a whole lot. Alright, so I was hoping Brandon was going to come back that first night, but I figured he wouldn't. Alright, good. You're going to train him. You go right ahead and train. Alright, Misi, what do you want to work on? Anything? I know we need to work on your alchemy so we can get you a little bit further ahead. So let's go ahead and just mix something. Get you done. Alright, Liam, you working on martial arts? Are you doing it down on this board breaker? No. Why don't we go ahead and get you down here and let you train a little bit. Practice with foam board. That'll get you busy for a while. And you're just going to read? Okay, that's fine. You read. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up here, I think, because I've been going for quite a while, and I think what we'll do is we'll come back, and we lost one. We finally, after this many episodes, finally lost Brandon, so Layla could be next. You never know. She could go right now. I have no idea, but you never know. So guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.